Hello, producer, and welcome now to Wednesday, Hump Day. Well, sunny and cool for a second day in a row for the Tauri, the producers of the zodiac. The moon is in Taurus, so emotions and ego are working side by side. Now, don't get too surprised if you get pulled into soul service. You know what Tauruses do? They produce things. Produce crops, produce children, produce record albums. They produce. We produce. I'm a Taurus, too. So you may have to step in as producer and do a little extra work, but today you'll be cool and balanced. Your ego won't go too far. Your emotions won't go too far. That's why I give it the sunny and cool icon. Zipping around to the sun, we're now in the center of Chapter 2 of Sun in Libra. Mercury is ruling the day, and the topic this month for us Tauruses is getting your lifestyle in order. Getting a lifestyle in order that will support your success, especially career success, once Jupiter goes direct in a couple of weeks. Now, in the center, or Chapter 2 transit, it's about exploration. What's going to make my life work? What do I need to do? From 9 a.m. to 9 p.m., what is my schedule? Are you treating your body good? Because this is also a health and nutrition transit as well. We've got to be happy in our holy temple, which is our body, of course, and then we have to be happy in our daily cycles and routines, and they need to be efficient and they need to be balanced. Taurus lifestyle must be balanced. Libra. Now, thinking of Mercury, let's look at Mercury. Mercury is still back in the fifth house for Tauruses, which is personal dreams. You just spent 2 years getting back in touch with your inner child. So I think what Mercury is suggesting is let's bridge these two issues. This lifestyle that you are creating this month must, in fact, be in concert with your personal dream path. So you need a lifestyle that will 100% support what you just spent 2 years trying to uncover. Then lastly, we have a new episode of Skip Jennings, our urban mystic, going live today on Soul Garden and also now on YouTube. So YouTubers can watch Skip as well. He's our spiritual philosopher. He's our cheerleader. He'll give you affirmations and tools, and he'll get more philosophical and deep on the Libra issue, how to bring balance and order into your life. All right, Tauri, that's all I got for the day. I'll see you folks tomorrow with more. Live, love, be.